the things we're going to miss in lockdown. It's not easy. Going out shopping with my mum and sister, touching my friends like in a game of Twister, hugging and shaking hands, playing on swings. These are a few of my favourite things. I miss meeting friends in the park, hanging around mine, eating dinner after dark. I miss going into work, jumping on a train, now it's all gone berserk. I miss hopping on an airplane, new sights, new smells, now it all looks the same. I wish we could all go back to the days we could elbow tap. I miss kisses on the cheek, people in the street, stepping outside any day of the week, anytime, any place, anywhere, walking past people without gloves on a mask. I just wanna hear my favorite singers live, not on live stream, with bad Wi-Fi, put on makeup to go somewhere, not sitting indoors when the world's out there. I'd give anything just to walk outdoors, stay out all day by closing stores. You get so bored when you've done all your chores, watched every set, hoovered all the floors. I can stay in and I can work out and have a house party without going out. On the plus side, it'll be over soon and you can't smell bad breath sitting on Zoom.